Hi, I'm Adam Bishop from Zorbit's Math Adventure, here with my girls to show you another activity you can do at home, hopefully have some math conversations and have some fun along the way. So over here, we have Emily and Sophia, who have been playing Galaxy's Race for quite a while now. You can print off the cool board our team's put together that is part of the PDF, or you can just draw your own like this. They're using some Shopkins as movers, and as they draw a card, they simply count how far they have to go. You can start asking questions like, what is the total? Why are you on that number? How many more to get to 20? Lots of number sense, addition, counting skills, good for any kindergarten, pre-K, grade 1 student. Works up to 20, you can reduce it to less if you want. They've actually been playing this. This is, looks like about around 20 or 21, so it keeps them entertained for quite a while. Down here, Alexia is rearranging some cards into rectangular arrays, looking for multiplication patterns. This is really a way to practice your multiplication facts without doing some worksheets, and gets a really strong visual and sense of what it means to have something like 6x2 or 2x6, which is what is laid out on the floor there now, and then see other ways that 12 can be arranged. She's done this so far with the numbers 1 through 13. You can use a whole deck of cards and go up to 52. And then you start to identify these cool patterns, like which ones have two ways that they can be done, and notice where that happens, where we get these that repeat, and where those type numbers are. And it's a really neat way to develop some great number sense. So it looks like we're all going a little silly here, and I'm sure you are all too, but hopefully this will help keep you going for a while. We have a message for Sophia before we end.
Stay safe and play math games.